In this video, we will demonstrate how to properly assemble a lap joint flange on a hose. Measure the outside diameter of the hose. Choose the correct ferrule based on the hose OD and slide it over the end of the hose. Lubricate the inside of the hose and the stem of the nipple. Slide the flange down the length of the lubricated nipple. Ensure the flat side of the flange faces outward, allowing the turnback nipple to nest neatly in the flange. Insert the nipple and flange assembly into the ferrule end of the hose. This can be done manually or with a coupling inserter. Once the flange and hose are assembled, crimp the ferrule. Position the assembly in the crimp machine with the ferrule end facing the user. Gradually close the dies to the predetermined OD, applying consistent pressure along the ferrule. A properly completed assembly features a ferrule that securely locks the nipple into the hose while allowing the flange to rotate freely, making it easy to align the bolt holes when connecting to another flange. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. Don't forget to like this video and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.